saliendo. Cuando estás en mi habitación, tú sientes conmigo como si se paralizara el tiempo. Y es que mi intención es estar contigo y hacerlo hasta dejarte sin aliento.
Baby, donde tú quieras, yo paso a buscarte. Tú espérame afuera, pa' si no llamarte. No traigas paraguas, como quiera va a mojarte. La temperatura está pa' calentar.
Historia porque ella es un ángel, como Selena y The Weeknd, como Shakira y Piqué, con su jure de babe, siempre ando en backstage. En Francia ya la conocen, compramos todo Chanel. Ella, porque ella es mi jeva, no me la toquen porque ella es una fiera.
Ella es tan bella tal como lo imaginé. Puedo tener.
Hey baby, tú estás realidad. Oh, 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 oh. Me tiene al borde de la locura y esto no es casualidad. Oh, 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 oh. De beso sube la temperatura.
Baby, tú estás realidad.
Oh, 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 oh. Me tiene al borde de la locura y esto no es casualidad.
express it with his driver. Is it duty? Is it love? Is it then something else?
I think duty's not a bad word. I mean, I think duty to his family first, to his insular community, and you know, his house, his wife, his kids, and then that, you know, expounds out to the community and stuff. And but it's interesting because he. It's an exploration of his education in a way too. He's a mobster. He's been a mobster since he was working with Madame Sinclair, you know, and he's been working in numbers and drug dealing and stuff like that for so long. And I think he's forced, because we watch the family unit a lot deeply in the show. He's forced to have to question the things that he's doing through his daughter, particularly, who's a heroin addict and a prostitute, street prostitute, you know. And he has to look at the consequences of what he's wrought. Figure out, can he fix that? Because he looked at it as a commodity, but then when that commodity destroys things that are dearest to him, he's got to make some considerations. It's probably the education of Bumpy Johnson in that respect.
One thing that I really liked about the show so far, at least, is that it takes the worlds of politics, religion, and the underworld, and it shows you how they're all connected. And that's something that, like, I find, like, in great drama, you know, like The Wire, that was like one of the shows that really did it, where it's like Shakespearean, where it creates this whole huge tapestry where you see how everything comes together. So how important was that for you to show these connections?
Well, it's crucial, you know, like to show the complexity of the society and to bring in the world. You have like, you have the criminal world, you have the those who are fighting for equality in the civil rights movement, then you have like the government shield, you know, the fighting the forces of the world itself, the country itself, with Adam Clayton, because he's like the first congressman. I think he's the first black congressman. out of Harlem, you know what I mean? And he did amazing things. You know, he passed so many bills, he pushed through so many different things. And I think it's really interesting because he's a maneuverer too, so he's flamboyant.
That's a great way to express it.
John Carlo is monstrous. Amazing in this show. I said that to him, I was trying to tell him that the other day. Like, you know, at the premiere, I was saying it to him again. He just, you know, I didn't even bring up the Spanish mob. We see that with Luis Guzman.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I love Luis.
So. We're lucky as heck. You know?
I don't know if you guys are like making it like this amazing thing, or you're shattering the myths I have in my head. We both went to Howard, so a lot of these figures we learned when. Well, me, I learned. I did not learn until I got to school.
Right.
So I have one vision, this kind of mythological vision, and then I watch this, and I'm just like, this is what Adam Clayton Power was doing. Like,
yeah, he was pretty infamous though.
Yeah.
Left flies on the table, I'm missing a touch. The way that you hold me, put no one above. I picture you naked when you're out of town. My sole inspiration lately. All nights I want it, I know you've been patient with me. All nights I need it. Tell me, girl, do you crave it like me? Hit me up when you're lonely. I know that you're waiting tonight. One time if you save it tonight.
Sometimes I love myself, touch myself, thinking of you. Sometimes when you're gone, far from home, thinking about you, baby. On your waist, obsessed with your flavor. I just wanna taste my caramel, shawty. You're deep in my soul. Stop talking so naughty, you're crazy.
You talk too much shit.
All nights I want it. I know you've been patient with me. All nights I need it. Tell me, girl, do you crave it like me? Hit me up when you're lonely. I know that you're waiting tonight. One time if you save it tonight.
Sometimes I love myself, touch myself, thinking of you.
Thank you.
I'm just a confident